Lead and Gold, Gangs of the Wild West. I'm just going to say this. This game is basically, let's get ready for Red Dead Redemption, coming out next month. But seriously, this game felt like Team Fortress 2, although I barely played that game. So why don't I just talk about the trophies. It wasn't that bad, my teammates backed me up while I was trying to go ham and most likely got it quick as possible without any fuck ups at all. One of the most overspending pain in the ass trophies ever. Let me explain this real quick. Shout out to NoDiggity247 for letting me play this shit. So when I got this game, I was just boosting it like normal, did get the other ones legit like Pack Mule, Barrage, One Step Ahead, and Natural Born Leader. So once I got those, I just waited until months later to go back for it. And then Diggity does not have Plus anymore. And I spent $10 on this account just trying to get it and nothing. So when PlayStation Now was released later, I spent another $10, and that's 2 4-hour just for the game, and still no trophy. I was going to buy it, but for some reason, you cannot buy it in the US store, and most likely I was too lazy to check the other regions. So, the 7-day trial came up, and I just went for that. And final fucking Lee, I got the damn trophy. But why does it take me 7 years to get? Look, don't worry about it, okay? If you didn't know by now, I spent $20 to get this fucking trophy. And as far as spending money, that's all I can remember how much I spent on this. One of the most annoying trophies ever. It was way too difficult to kill people sometimes, and every time I get two, I would die. It was blowing the living shit out of me. Until one time, when the whole squad city was on the zone, I managed to kill them all and finally got the damn thing. So yeah, Lead and Gold, Gangs of the Wild West. Cleaning my trophy list one by one. If you ever want me to finish any 100% game on my list, just go to my website and go to the Games You Have to Platinum section and do the two surveys there. So as far as the fun time goes, I'll give it a 4 out of 10. Difficulty, maybe a 6 out of 10. Boosted trophies I got were Avarice, Force Multiplier, and Fish in a Barrel. And my trophy list at the end because I love doing that. And stay tuned for the next 100% as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.